The winner of the video yesterday was have the ruffles go all the way to the bottom of the swimsuit. So I needed to finish it, so I did a 3-thread rolled hem. Turned out so nicely, and now it was just time to add it to the bottom of my swimsuit. Everything's turning out so well with it. I love how it looks.